You can still have a fun, romantic, and memorable Valentine's Day without going out. Here are some ideas.
The lovely Dana Lamb joins us now. And, you know, Valentine's Day, we're so excited for this surprise date challenge. How are you?
I'm wonderful. Thank you so much for having me on.
This is such a cool idea and it's perfect timing. So tell us, what is this challenge?
Well, the surprise date challenge, we began about 6 years ago, and it really is all about planning one surprise date for your partner every month. I think a lot of time people put so much work and energy into finding the love of their life, and then we can tend to drop the ball, right? We get busy with life and other priorities. So what the surprise date challenge is that committing to plan for 3 months in a row, you and your partner plan one surprise date a month for each other.
Dana, what do you tell folks? And obviously to do this challenge is one thing, but do kind of feel like they're in a rut. Like they kind of, especially like times being that they are, they're in each other's space a lot more than they used to be. And they just feel like, I don't know, what's something that they can do, you can bust through?
Well, I think definitely on our website, surprisedatechallenge.com, you can get a free inspiration kit. So if you feel like you don't have any ideas and you're just doing the same things over and over, you're watching Netflix, ordering takeout, and you want to spice it up a little, we have a lot of free date ideas on our website, as well as our blog. We also have a date of the month club where we will email you a date you can do at home and a date you can do out on the town every single month.
Incredible. I love this so much. And where can everybody get your books and find more information one more time?
Sure. SurpriseDateChallenge.com has plenty of free resources for you. Our book is available everywhere, major retailers, Amazon, Barnes & Noble, and it is the Surprise Date Challenge Home Edition. It includes a QR code with a secret webpage that gives you all the resources for your date, anything you may need to order, recipes, and a Spotify playlist for each of your dates.
Dana, you are a doll. Thank you for this wealth of information. Well, to everyone, happy dating and to keep it spicy.
Sure.
That's why we're wearing red. I love it. Thank you so much for taking the time.
Not too spicy. The new Amazon bestseller, Surprise Date Challenge Home Edition, is available now.